Are you getting updates as well for those?
I am, yeah.
Yeah.
I'm at,
shiny.
6 to 12.
Alright.
Oh, there's some just running around down here.
Oops, sorry that. I'll click your need then, sorry mate.
No worries.
Bless you.
Nicole.
Bless you, Nicole. We've got a turning over here as well, mate.
So I guess we're wrong about a couple of things, Nick.
What's that?
That Stannis really is dead. I was wrong. I thought he was still going to live.
Yep, he is dead. She finished him off.
She executed him.
She certainly did.
Good for her.
Yeah. He deserved it.
Yeah, he did.
He was just misguided.
They all use that excuse.
That they're lighting their children on fire. The red woman told me to.
Yeah.
Still need soul bleeder bones and chin tear eggs, but I can't see it on my face.
Yeah, I've got no idea. Hang on, let me have a quick look. What's that one called?
Goals
in Shoals. I must obtain bones from soul bleeders in dark shoals we're looking for, and shitting terror eggs. That's got to be where we were before, isn't it? Dark shoals. I would imagine that is out to sea somewhere.
Dark shoals is to the north.
Nice one, Nate. Well done.
It is this way. Oh, and Blue Fist Battlefield right below us. We need that as well.
All right. Okay. That's handy.
It's right over here.
Elder Plains. All right. We can need to use an item on these, do we?
Yeah, it's in your quest. Oh, spawns them off.
Yeah, I think I got the update for that. Shiny over here, Nate.
Another shiny right here. Yeah, I like the fact that they do group updates on these.
Yes. It is always better.
Lots of shinies out here.
Thank you. Ooh, yeah, another shiny.
I got that
one. Another one over here. Yeah, it appears we've got all these. Okay.
Double
close? I think that one's done.
Just up and out to the water. Right here.
Aha. Well spotted, Nate. Soul leaders. And a name above us. You ready?
Oh yeah, get the names.
I have to get it on this rock, I think so. Dale, where is it?
I got the bomb there.
Alright, got it. Whoa! Whoa!
That was quick. Where are you?
I just revived. I'm only around the corner.
We're doing no damage to this thing.
None. No, we're not touching this.
I don't understand it. Why are we not touching it?
Does it work off these soul bleeders or something?
Did you
evac
us?
Yes.
Okay.
Good move. Yeah, we're not touching that.
No, that was ridiculous.
Oh, and you weren't buffed, didn't have my buffs on. So we need to head over to that area and stay away from him.
Looked like a good idea.
What's that thing that's flying about? You see it, the big serpent
thing? Yeah, I've said it before.
Yeah.
But you can't target it.
No. I bet that's like the pet that you get. Well, not pet, the mount.
It looks just like that, yeah.
Yeah. All right, oh, we have soul bleeders here, so do you want to grab these here? All right, let's go down here. Hello, soul bleeder. Two of 12. Right, where's that bloody thing again? There's an apparent enticer on that mountain there. I wonder if that's got something to do with that named.
Maybe.
Bless you.
Oh, thank you. What is that name?
I can't see it again, can you? Okay, there's some eggs over here now, this way. You get the update?
I did, yeah. Hold on a sec.
Nice stuff.
I'm trying to find the mob.
Oh, right, okay.
See what the...
There's still plenty of soul bleeders about.
Yeah, keep going.
Just don't want to run into that dude, Ian. Egg here.
Really yellow.
Yeah, I can't see any more eggs, can you?
No. It's got to be on the rock, right?
Yeah. Oh, there's one. Here we go, this way.
I don't see these. Oh, there it is. The black.
Yeah, okay. Like black smoke. It's easier to see on this side as well. We're not in that yellow stuff. Respawn there. Alright, let's try and grab a couple. Hopefully before they drag me down.
In the eggs.
There's one.
Oh, here's one.
Where? Nice one, Nate.
I found one. Yay, me.
There's one.
Where? Right.
Get it?
Yep, I got it. 66. But we still need soul beat leader bone.
We still need two more bleeders, yeah. Right, there's two flying about. To your left, Nate.
I'm right underneath you. Yeah.
Alright, okay. Here we go, grab these two. Come on, might be three. Might be four.
Seven?
Return to Toadwort and return to Tishgwyn the Fury.
And then we also have, can you picture that, which is when you do something on the walls of Thornbrand.
Alright, okay. And the quest is just, the turning is just outside the Lumbra.
Oh, there we go.
What was that?
Can you picture that?
Nope, I've got to do it. Where was it you did it?
Right here. What does it say for yours?
Render an arcane image on the top of the wall.
Yeah, right.
Where?
On the wall. It's a quest thing you click.
Oh, it's not showing me anything.
When you look at the quest, is there not like a little scroll thing next to it?
No. Ah, there, it does on this box here. Here we go. No, that's not it.
In your inventory, it looks like it's called the Scroll of Arcane Campus.
Let me have a look. Ah, yeah, have it. There we go, got it now. Thank you, Nate.
Don't hurt your yard.
Yeah, we got a tourney just here, though, right next to us.
Okay.
Here we go.
Oh, I fell. Why am I in combat?
Hey there.
I just got to the turn in here. Or to one of the turn-ins.
Alright, I haven't been to that one over there yet. I'm doing this one here, and we have to... He's asking if I'm ready to fight the aberrants.
Okay, hold on 1 second, I'll be right there.
Okay. Rachel? Andy? The cat wants to go out. Have you got a turning over there?
Yeah, I had a turn right there. Where are you at?
I haven't got a turn in over there.
There we go. Okay, so you did the turn in here? You ready to fight?
Are yeah. Nope. Oh, there we go. He's off.
Behind you.
Where on earth are we running to?
Blightstone Barrens.
Bless you.
Thank you.
Have you already set one loose here? Because there's another one running in front of us.
No, mine's behind you, actually.
Or is this... Oh! Hup!
I'm confused.
Take care of other beasties northeast.
Thanks, honey. Take care of the what?
Take care of all the beasties on the northeast. Try this.
It's still apparent.
There they are. They're here.
She's got new friends.
Yeah.
She's gonna follow her around.
See, Brienne's new boyfriend?
Yeah, he seems to be well into it, doesn't he?
Right, well, the funny thing was, really, was the, Ed's look when he noticed that,
that he was giving her googly eyes.
Yeah.
Yeah.
He was like, those are gonna be some ugly, toothy kids.
Oh, what?
Yeah, that's funny.
It's gonna be so good.
Well, not long to wait for you two.
No.
Tonight's episode. Can't believe we're on episode 5 already.
It's like going so quick.
So now what I want to know is if Jon Snow gets to collect in on his retirement. Does he get to take his pension, his 401k with him? Does he get to transfer it? You think they had 401k matches?
I don't think so, Samo.
I don't think so either.
Can he transfer his HMO? He's dead. How do you come back? No, we have a death certificate. Well, I'm still alive, obviously. Oh, sorry, sir, you're dead. You can't collect.
Yes.
That actually happened here in the States. Somebody got reported as dead.
Yeah.
And they weren't. But it shut off everything that they had. And it took this woman like 4 or 5 years to prove that she was still alive.
Good grief.
Yeah. I can't remember what it was. Somebody with her same name had died.
It's but, credit report. People stealing your credit.
And yeah, so somebody else had died, and so she was trying to. They like shut off her all her insurance and everything.
It was incorrect credit.
Is that what it was?
Yeah, in general.
Well, that would really sort that.
Does it mean you're absolved from your debt?
So.
All right, I'm not seeing any more aberrants.
Maybe for this one. Oh, here's something. Oh, there's a bunch over here.
All right, okay. Yeah. Okay, we only need one more.
There's another group right there. Here, left.
Oh, all right, okay. Return to Tishgwyn the Fury in Blightstone Barrens. Wherever he was.
He was like right over here, wasn't he?
Yeah, I think so. Is it this way? Yeah, he was fighting at the edge, wasn't he?
Yeah, right over here.
There he is.
He's been enthralled. Free him from being enthralled.
Does that mean kill him?
I think so.
There we go.
Nice new helmet.
Oh, here we go. Yes. Let's go for that 15.1% max health, I think. Ooh, big increase.
Yeah, that's definitely an increase. Oh, and you got a house item.
Yeah. Right, I've still got to render an arcane image at Stoneheart Yards. Have you already done that?
Which one? The arcane image at the Stoneheart Yards? Yeah, I did that one. You were turning in the quest.
Alright.
Oh. It's right back over here. What?
Oh, can't fly. Alright, that's a bit sucky.
Yeah, what just happened there?
We've had our wings clipped. Or is it just these moors that stops us doing it?
Maybe.
Ouch. Yeah.
This is still in my yard, you might be able to do it here.
Alright, okay. Try it. There we go. Yep.
And now the black anvil there.
Yeah.
Just it's right over there.
There we go, we can fly now. We must have been in combat. Like, now.
Right? There we go.
Shiny. All yours.
I got that one too.
Oh, there we go. Did it? It worked.
Yeah.
Iron Blood Fungus Farm.
That right here?
Yes, it is. Nope.
Yeah, here it is. Brightstone Barrens?
Blightstone Barrens, yeah.
That's where we were just at with what's his name, right?
Oh, someone's fighting again. Is that you?
And I'm flying.
You got a mushroom after you, though. Penumbra Expansion.
Oh, there it is. Okay, this one. With me?
Yeah.
sure we're just fighting. Done.
Nice.
So everything's go back, right?
Yeah. Just think how much easier Zek will be when we've done this place.
That's a fact. Considering the stamina on that helmet alone was an extra almost 900.
Was it?
Yeah.
Oh, look at that. I'm on over 2.5 million HP. Jeez. 2 million Oh, it's gone up even further. 2,700,000 I'm on.
About 1 million.
So, Nick.
Yeah.
What'd you think about the part where Jon Snow was gonna, he walked up and asked the traitors if they had any last words, and the first guy said, "You shouldn't be alive," and he goes, "Well, that's not really up for debate now." That's a fact.
That's very true. I like the fact that they still went ahead with hanging that kid.
Yeah.
Deserved it.
Yeah, he did. Definitely.
You thought he was going to give the kid a second chance?
Well, I didn't want him to, but I thought he might do.
Jon Snow. Because you know that's what Bran's learning, right? He's learning Jon Snow's backstory.
What's that? Have you not done this turning out here, Nate? Sorry.
Say that again?
Did you not do the turning out here?
I didn't see it. I didn't have one out there.
Did you?
No.
Oh, maybe I did. Just me.
It might have been the one I did before. Remember, I was doing one?
Ah, right, yeah. Right, sorry. Go ahead.
What I was saying
who was learning the backstory?
Bran.
Oh, yeah.
And that's got to be the reason he's seen the stuff from the past.
Yeah, but in the book, isn't she already dead, Brienne? She dies in the book, doesn't she?
No, not Brienne. I was talking about Bran. You know how he's seen his dad. He's seen Ned Stark.
Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. Sorry, yeah, yeah, yeah. We're getting all the backstory. Yeah. That could lead to us finding out that he is a Targaryen.
Jon Snow?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, what's better? What'd you think about that scene when Tyrion went to go see the dragons? Do you think he was going to be Tyrion toast?
No, I thought it might show that he's Targaryen, but I might be wrong about that.
Some people are saying that.
Yeah. I think it's quite possible. Wouldn't that be a turn up for the books that if Daenerys, Jon Snow, and him are all related?
That would be something.
Oh, turn in here as well, Nate.
Yeah, I just got that one, I think. All right.
I wonder if Bronn's going to show up anymore.
Which one?
Bronn. You haven't seen him since he left Dorne.
Oh, no, you haven't. No, you're right there. I'm sure. I'm sure that we will.
He's like the second funniest person on that show.
It's not supposed to be funny.
He's hilariously funny. Sarcasm is awesome.
Oh, yeah. Well, it's
evil notions are free.
Yeah, it's very British.
Yes. Yes, it is.
We're very sarcastic.
No.
Really?
Are we? No.
Would never have guessed.
Well, that only leaves me with one quest. Can that be correct?
No, because I've got a couple.
Have you?
Yeah.
I've got one, Underdepths Saga.
I have Underdepths Saga, which is Speak with Raldic Iron Shadow.
Oh, that's Gather. I've got Gather Mining and Cave Maps for that.
Oh, because you've already talked to this guy.
Yeah.